Gary Lokelo. I'm a member of parliament from the Republic of Kenya. I'm very happy today that we are celebrating the 26 years of Shein's existence in the world. Since it began, it has had business ups and downs, which is akin to any other business enterprise. But it has outlived all the challenges, and here we are celebrating 26 years. Many countries and regions have had the opportunity to use Shein and its products, and I am one of those ardent supporters and consumers of Shein's products. And therefore, we do know that we still have a long way to go. With our focus under the leadership of the chairman, Li Jinyuan, we will be crossing oceans, rivers, valleys, in order that we will achieve the objectives set before us. The coronavirus has had a swipe at every business enterprise. We do know that with the chairman's leadership, Jinyuan has reoriented his business enterprise and has also incorporated a model called JTMM, which is an abbreviation to mean just to make more. And as a Kenyan leader, I am known to Li Jinyuan for a long period of time, and I'm very proud of his efforts to revamp the business environment in line with the COVID protocols. The results are out there for everyone to see. I therefore undertake to continue supporting Shein's in the years to come. I'm hereby wishing you a happy 26th birthday, our Shein's group. God bless. Thank you very much.